Good morning, guys. Today's video, we're going to run. We're going to join the 10 kilometers run. So, let's go.
Ayan pa kami mga runners pa dyan na nasa labas na wala pang singlet. Available pa rin po yung aking singlet din sa loob. Line natin, tapos may ibibigay sa inyo sticker na yeah, ididikit sa inyo yon kung baka sakali malaglag, kahit ibulsan nyo na huwag nyo iwawala yon. Kasi yun yung magiging proof na nakaikot kayo sa inyong designated sa 10K, sa 5. Okay? Gets po ba ng 10K? 10K runners? O, approve ba? Nakuha niyang. Okay po. Sige, bago tumakbo ang runners, yan, hingin po muna namin ng konting mensahe ng aming chairman sa Calapan City Council. Pakinig kayo dyan sa mga nasa harapan nyo, sila na magbibigay ng clue para sa katakbo nyo. Thank you. Sir Robert, sa
akin. Okay, runner. Diretso po tayo, bago po lang
Robert Sadian, runner stop drinking. And syempre, we would like to thanks to our sponsors, and PNP Anti-Cybercrime Group, Calapan City Tourism, Calapan City Youth Sports, CDRMT Calapan, International Marketing Group, Bloom, Camp Legalic Tato Supplies,
okay,
Dinamico,
yung pagbalik,
Maya, Pastry Baymore, Van Gaya Andara, Membership and Verification Committee, Trust Union, International, Taiwan National Council, and thank you so much, Yunel Rinaldo, current GP, Chapters of Thai, and of
course, pag board, sa dito tayo sa kanan, pero pagbabalik,
Pastry Paper, and the Brother Van Gaya Lama, Membership and Verification Committee, the Senior.